Hello, fellow Ghanaians. My name is Grace, a journalist, songwriter, singer, and the CEO of Full Time Birds Multimedia. Please spare me a minute of your time. As a Ghanaian living in the Middle East, believe me, I understand the importance of peace better than many of you who may have never seen or witnessed at first hand the sound of gunshots and deadly explosions in places such as Iraq, Iran, Kuwait, Yemen, and Syria. Also, I know what it means for peace to be disrupted in places such as Southern Cameroon, where innocent lives are being taken every single day by selfish people who are seeking their own interests, where the cry for justice, for fairness, for equality is ignored. Also, I understand what is happening in Nigeria, where the campaign against police brutality is claiming lives every single day. My fellow Ghanaians, please say no to all forms of violence and hate speech and actions that may disrupt our peaceful coexistence. Please, my people, do not take for granted the peace we are enjoying in Ghana. Please, let's support our brother Nana Mankwetia on his peace campaign tour in the upcoming general election. Parents, please educate your children to promote peace. Pastors, kindly talk to your congregation about the need for peace. And politicians, please advocate peace for the motherland. Advocate peace for the motherland. I repeat again, for the sake of our youth and our children, please advocate peace. Educate your party members on the need to avoid utterances that may disrupt our peaceful coexistence. Remember, Ghana belongs to us all, and we must love and protect her. I stand for peace, and I stand with UK-based gospel artist Nana Amankwetia. Peace all the way. Thank you. Asumbiye ene pidwe, kwa defu weja.